Okay, this is the Rubber Chucky Finial Chucky. Comes with a quarter-inch bearing and an eighth-inch bearing. And it screws into the Chucky arbor. Which then goes in your tailstock. This is a number 2 MT. Okay, and what I've got here is a 9-inch spindle that I'm working with. So when it spins, it's spinning in the bearing. And I can sand and turn. And it holds it steady. Works really well.